Hey guys, it's Tristan Ellis here. Today we're heading to the German market in Birmingham with my family. So I'll introduce all them in a bit. But yeah, it should be fun just for the day. So thought I'd take you along with me. And the weather's great.
Yeah, fantastic.
My brother, my mum, my dad. Okay, he's completely ignoring the camera. But yeah, we'll be there in a minute. We've just been shopping. We got Connor some clothes. And then we didn't just get it for Primark. Mum's got a beer.
Beer!
Dad's got a beer. So we're in the German market now. So, yeah, we're about to go get some food, so I'm going to have a foot-long hot dog. So they've got
look at the scallops.
All sorts of steaks, curry verse over there. Ooh. Foot-longs and the schnitzels down this way.
Yeah. Awesome. Lots of food. Yeah, look at this. So I've got my food.
Thank you.
It's half meal. Wait, we put some ketchup on it. Right, just ketchup. Right, I need to turn the camera off because.
No, I'll do it.
Yeah, can you pick it up?
We're eating a whole deep fried onion where they have sliced it. So it's opened out like a flower, put it in batter, deep fried it, and it comes out looking like a beautiful lotus flower, which we then disintegrate and eat.
Yeah, it's not really looking like a flower anymore.
It's looking more like a splat.
But it did look good, and we got these dips.
Each deep fried petal in the dip. Beautiful.
Yum. I finally got myself a beer.
Yes.
What did you get?
Kraut sausage.
Kraut sausage.
So what's in it?
German sausage.
Like a Frankfurter.
Yeah. There we go. Your dad got a Bratwurst with onions and ketchup.
Italian onions.
It looks very German until you look over there. And then it looks very British. Or over there, and you see something building.
British and they're suddenly German.
Here we go. Yeah. So, it wasn't much, but it's something. We went to the German market, we're on our way out now. So you'll see us go from Germany. You ready? Any second now.
Any second, back to
Germany. So we're in Germany, still in Germany, and there goes Germany.
Goodbye Germany.
Goodbye Germany. Hello England.
Fastest transition.
There we go. We've left Germany behind. We've left the better part of the world behind.
Hey, this place
is locked. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. I'm probably going to get arrested. Or by the fair police. Yeah. Birmingham Mafia saying, what's wrong with Birmingham? Everything. Yeah, that's it. The accent, I can't do the accent.
Nothing wrong with Birmingham.
Too fair, the boring's nice.
Yeah, it is.
But yeah. This sums up Britain in one image.
It does, yeah.
A building site.
Industrious.
That literally sums up Britain. Anyway.
Building for the future.
Yes, the future that they're constantly building for. And they have been building for the last 50 years. And by the time they've built it, they need to build more. So that's the end of the vlog. I just want to say happy Christmas to everyone. This is going to be uploaded on Christmas Day, hopefully that's the plan. If it's not on Christmas Day, tell me off in the comments. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you're new and you've enjoyed it and want to see more. I've got more dancing stuff coming, I've got more of everything. I've had a laptop problem, my laptop's broke, that's why I've been struggling to upload. But I'm going to be getting some more stuff done, getting some more music stuff done as well. But yeah, there's more coming, promise. Alright, see you soon. Bye.